berries.
Hey, Dad!
What?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to shut off his alarm!
Where are you going?
What? I can't hear you!
Where are you going?
Manchester!
Where?
Manchester!
Where?
I'm going to Manchester! Manchester!
What are you doing?
I'd figure I'd come along for the ride.
What?
Well, it's gonna be a long ride, almost 3 hours.
That's okay, I got nothing planned.
Well, all right. But don't light up that cigar. The smoke burns my eyes and I can't stand the smell.
I wouldn't dream of it.
Fine, good. Oh, you can't go sit in the back, TJ.
I don't want to.
TJ, no!
I got the back!
TJ, you forgot your lunch!
Why'd you have to hit the kid?
Tell him to screw!
He's why we're going to Manchester.
Oh, okay. Bring him along.
Do you have everything?
Yes.
Your clothes?
Mm-hmm.
Toothbrush?
Mom, I'm only staying overnight.
You still have to brush your teeth.
All right.
Okay. Hi, Ned.
Hi, Sarah. How are you?
Fine. Here's a map that I made for you, showing you exactly how to get there. It can be a little tricky.
Oh, thanks.
Can you read it?
Oh, yeah. This is great. I've never been there before, so I was a little concerned, so... Yeah, but I think we should have no problems.
So you brought a friend along?
Yeah, well, he's not...
Okay, thanks, Ned.
No problem.
Bye, honey.
Bye, Mom.
And here's something for you.
I can't wait to go to the karate place, man. Oh man, so much fun. I'm just gonna burst into flames by the time I get there.
Isn't that the karate center that burnt down?
No.
Yeah, I think it's the same place.
It's not.
Cut it out, Ralph.
What?
Because U.S. Air begins with you.
Change world, shut your mouth, to stop
the... The homeless problem. Good luck.
Okay. TJ, how about showing me that map?
What map?
The map? The map your mother gave me before we left?
She gave you a map?
Yes, I gave it to you to hold on to.
Yeah, that was a map. I used it to wrap my gum and I tossed it out the window.
You what?
No, I have it.
Don't kid, this is serious.
Keep your eyes on the road!
Don't worry about the road! token here can't even drive. Wait here, I'll be right back.
Forget it, neighbor! Let's keep rolling!
Jerk, fat jerk.
Watch out, kid, or I'll squash you.
Squash you.
Listen to him, the devil in short pants.
I'm not wearing short pants.
You will in a minute.
What's that supposed to mean?
Okay, guys, cut it out.
He started it.
Yeah, and I'm gonna finish it too.
Oh yeah?
I crap bigger than you.
I hate you.
TJ, please, please.
Tell him to stop.
Ralph, can we just try and get along, please?
No problem.
Ha.
Okay, good. Now, we can find this place if we just pay attention. I know that we're going in the right direction, so that's good, right?
Oh yeah, right.
Good. Now, we can just keep on going straight. There must be signs up ahead. We're only 2 hours away, so that's good. Well, it's got to be around here somewhere, TJ. We'll find it.
That's what you said 2 hours ago.
Well, I'm doing the best that I can.
Why don't you stop and ask for directions?
There's no one to ask.
Hey, TJ.
What do you want?
Don't you know we're never gonna get there?
Shut up.
Ah, just sit back and enjoy the ride.
We must have gone too far.
No.
Well, let's pull out and try it again.
We're never gonna get there.
TJ, wake up! Ralph, look!
What are you yakking about?
Yeah?
Over there!
it's not.
See, I told you we'd be able to find it.
It's about time.
Yeah, the kid probably already missed the exhibit.
I did not.
Don't you worry, TJ, you have the entire weekend. Okay, TJ, after the exit, where are we supposed to go?
How should I know?
Well, okay, what's the name of this place?
Don Knotts Karate Center.
Don Knotts?
Mm-hmm.
Are you sure?
Yes!
I didn't know Don Knotts did karate.
He does!
Okay, all right, I didn't know.
The kid's been sniffing glue!
I have not, just your smelly cigars!
My cigar smells good!
Yeah, right.
Come on, guys, cut it out!
It's not me!
I don't care who it is, just stop, all right? It's getting boring.
You're boring.
Hey!
That's the first thing the kid said right all day!
Well, thanks, guys. Thank you.
Don't mention it.
Okay, let's stop at this gas station and ask for directions to this karate place. What do they call it? The Don Knotts Karate Center.
Uh-huh.
Are you sure?
Yes!
The kid already told you 10 times. What do you want?
Well, I hope he gets good directions, because he's taking long enough. Well?
He said go straight.
Huh?
What?
Go straight? That's what he said?
Yep. Straight ahead.
He's making it up.
All right, let's go. Now what? I thought he told you straight ahead.
That's what he said.
So where is the karate center?
Beats me.
You should.
Keep a lid on it, twerp.
Well, what do we do now?
I knew this would happen.
Take a right.
A right?
Okay. Left.
Left. What?
We'll just do something. We can't stay here.
Yeah, let's just drive around. We've got to be able to find it.
It's not here.
TJ, Ralph, did that guy at the station, did he know about the karate place?
Definitely.
There, see?
What does he know?
Well, it's got to be around here someplace. I really don't believe it.
I'm missing my show.
Well, TJ, what do you want me to do?
You're so stupid. You can't even find the stupid karate center.
Find the kid's thing, for God's sakes.
His thing?
You know what I mean.
I'm trying.
Here, kid.
My name's not Kid, it's TJ.
Yeah, typical jerk.
Shut up, I hate that.
Well, here, take my ice cream.
You already ate it.
Come on, I hardly touched it.
No thanks.
Look, here's a couple of guys over here. Let me ask.
We already asked like 100 people.
Well, we can't stop trying. Hi, I was wondering if you could give us a little help.
Sure, if I can.
I'm looking for the Don Knotts Karate Center.
The Don Knotts Karate Center?
Oh, the Don Knotts Karate Center?
Well, we've asked just about everyone, and I still don't know where it is.
Well, my son goes there, so I ought to be able to give you pretty good directions.
Oh, great.
Although, it's going to be a little tricky from here.
Oh.
Let me see. I'm trying to think of the easiest way.
Well, you know, if you're going on Maple...
Yeah, that's right.
Okay, here's what we're going to do. At this set of red lights, take a left. Then, go straight for two more sets of lights.
Straight for two lights, right.
Then, you're going to see a flower shop on the right-hand side. We'll take a left.
Okay, left.
Right. Then...
Did you say a right?
A right? No, left. Where'd you get a right?
You said right.
I did. Well, you take a left at the flower shop. You go all the way down to the end of the street till you can't go anymore. And when you get down to the end of the street, take a right. You should be on Clinton Street.
Clinton Street. Got it.
Now, you stay on Clinton Street until you go past the stadium movie theater. Once you go past the stadium, then you gotta come to a Chinese restaurant. You go past the restaurant, you gotta go down this little hill. Then you gotta go underneath the overhead railroad track. And when you go underneath the overhead railroad track, you go up the hill and take a left. That's when you're getting close.
Oh, good. We were beginning to worry.
And when you get to the top of the hill, you should be able to smell chickens.
Chickens?
Yeah. Then at the end of the street, you should be able to find the karate center.
Right.
No, left!
Huh?
Okay. Good luck.
Okay, thanks a lot, guys.
Hey, hey man, you got some spare change or something? How about a wiener, huh? You got a wiener?
Wieners? No. Sorry.
Hey, hey, I better wash the window. 50 cents, what a bargain.
Hey, that's a real pro job.
Hey, 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 how about my 50 cents?
Okay, now where did that guy say to go?
Then, you're gonna see a flower shop on the right-hand side. We'll take a left.
Left at the flower shop.
And when you get down to the end of the street, take a right. You should be on Clinton Street. Now, you stay on Clinton Street until you go past the stadium movie theater. Once you go past the stadium, Then you gotta come to a Chinese restaurant.
Well, here's a Chinese restaurant. Then what did he say?
Said to go on the railroad tracks.
He said go up a hill. That's a hill.
No, he said go left at the train tracks.
TJ, please, I know what he said.
This is the wrong way.
Well, okay, maybe you're right. I'll ask this guy over here.
Excuse me, I'm trying to find the Don Knotts Karate Center.
I hate that man.
Mm-hmm, but do you know how to find it?
Hey, I'm busy here. I'm selling rocks. If you want directions, you buy a rock.
Well, fine. I'll take that one then.
It'll be $60 if you want to find your way.
What? Well, how much for that one?
That'll set you back $35.
Well, what can I get for a dollar?
Let's see. This is all I got for you right now.
Here. Take it. It's my last dollar.
Oh, thank you.
What? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Well?
Straight down the road.
Straight?
Rocks. Rocks.
It's just a stupid pebble.
We must be close. We'll just do what we did before. But take a left at that hill instead. Now, didn't that guy say something about chickens?
I hope so. I'm starving. I could eat a whole chicken.
All this talking about food makes me feel like singing.
Chicken. Nice fried chicken. Barbecue chicken.
Hey, everyone's talking about chicken. Chicken's a popular word. But anywhere you go, you're bound to find a chicken ain't nothing but a bird. Some people call it a fowl. That's the story I heard. But let them call it this and let them call it that. A chicken ain't nothing but a bird.
Would you stop? What are you doing? Singing about chickens? Ralph? How did you pay for this chicken feast?
I used the money from the envelope.
What envelope?
Emergency gas money. Here, have some chicken.
Choke on your chicken!
Where's he going?
I didn't hear anything.
Come on!
Hey!
worry, kid. I'll find them. Hey, Ned!
Chicken business is doing okay.
Yep. You want a piece?
No, thanks. Gee, wonder what ever happened to Ned.
Nobody knows.
He was always a bit aloof, even when he was a kid.
Oh, well, gotta go.
Back it up again,
yeah.
John.
Okay.
Hey, turn the wheels a little more that way, John.
Yeah, turn the wheel.
Okay, now straighten them up toward me a little.
Right, you.
Come this way.
Okay.
Turn the wheels this way.
Yep.
Keep it going.
Yep.
Keep it going. You're all right. Keep going.
All right.
Keep going.
All right.
Keep going.
Okay.
Turn the wheel towards to the right.
To the right.
Keep going.
Okay, that's good.
All right.
Keep it going.
Good.
And I'll turn them the other way.
Turn the other way. Turn to the left.
Okay.
Okay. Back up.
Good.
All right.
All right.
Whenever you're ready, John.
Yeah.
Okay.